That's right, we are back for round two. That sounds gay. Alright, everybody, alright. Come on, Hope. Come on, come on, come on. Shy. Come on, Shy. Come on, Shy. Come on. Who else? Who did I see on while ago that I wanted to grab? Oh, I don't know. I lost them? Yes, I lost them. That's alright. Those two together are good. We got this. We got those two. Who else we have here? Ah! Daddy, I'm pissed at you. What kind of shit is that? I'm messaging you right now, boy. Yeah. Man. Pikio. Deeks, it's Keeks. It's me, Deeks, it's Keeks. This is why I hate this shit, because I don't like when it's this fucking... Where the fuck is Momo Momo? That's a cat right there I need to talk to. Cody, where the hell are you? Where's my phone? Why have I not heard from you in like forever, man? I am definitely not happy at this moment. I just remembered my Fody. And my Isby. I think maybe. to me, but they're not. I don't know. They like me. They really, really like me. Where's my phone? My phone. Home, home. You got some shit in me right now. What the fuck is my phone? Okay. No. No, 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 no. Okay. How much that? I don't think I left it in the car. No phone there, no phone there, no phone. Oh, there it is. Not feeling the love here, Fody. Really not feeling the love. Need to call me. ASAP. LOL. Alright, good. Killer. What's up, killer? Okay. Well, fuck, since Opie didn't join, and he started another game? What the fuck? Opie, you just might get... You might just get battle axe from my...
I don't... Look, I will go to only fucking... I will only go to fucking Messenger and take a picture of Peter only, okay? And take a picture of this dick going in your fucking mouth.
Oh, yeah?
Killer's been drinking.
Nice. I think I'd like to take a picture of that, too. Please.
I'll send one to you. Hold on.
I mean,
as soon as this faggot puts his dick back in his fucking mouth,
look at
he's gonna, like, dab hit with this huge fucking thing that looks like a fucking dick.
Three blondes. Three blondes playing Fortnite. There's gotta be a joke there somewhere.
Come on. Put it in your mouth.
There is a band called Three Non-Blondes.
Four. It's four.
Is it four?
put it in your mouth. Let me take a picture and send it to them, and then we'll see if it looks like it's a dick in your mouth or not.
Let's see it. Yeah, yeah. Send it.
No, put it in your mouth.
No, that sounds gay fucking, as fuck.
It is gay as fuck. Come on, man.
He said no.
Stop playing. Put it back in your mouth. Why are you laughing? Better not bite, motherfucker. let me change it so you can hear them.
Hey guys, hold on. I'm streaming, by the way, just so you know.
Oh, good. How do I send it to your stream? As soon as I get a picture of this, we're gonna send it to your stream. How do I put this?
I like how
TV?
You promised that it would only be sent to me, and now you're gonna send it to the World Wide Web.
Shut the fuck up, dude. Don't say that shit out loud. He's gonna be able to hear you in a second. Don't put it away. You gotta put that shit back in your mouth. I'm not gonna let you be able to hear them if you don't put it back in your mouth.
Ready up, killer.
Hold on, I gotta figure out how to do this to the TV real quick. I can't do that because then it puts an echo, huh?
I don't know.
No, that will put an echo, yeah.
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 Nobody wants an echo.
Exactly.
I'll put Dream. Fire in just a second.
How's your day been?
It's been good. It's been real
just
good.
Just kidding. Nobody cares.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Just kidding. You should go home and hop on yours, but let me get a picture of that dick in your mouth first.
Yeah, come on, man.
Stop playing.
Put that dick in your mouth.
It's for my new stream followers.
Yeah, she's got a whole stream. They're listening. They want to see the dick in your mouth.
They want to see it.
They want to see it. It's with your bright ass orange shirt.
Yeah, I want to see your bright ass orange shirt and the dick.
The dude only wears fucking orange. I swear to God, that's all he ever fucking wears is orange. His bald ass fucking head and shit. Nice. Looking like he wants to be like a Tupac, but white.
Nice.
Kill it, did it fix the fly?
That was supposed to be.
Yes.
Okay, ready up. You look just like him. Yeah, walking around with an orange shirt and bald head. That's believable.
You gonna go hop on?
Well, you gotta tell me how to hook up the head.
Give me a picture of the dick in your mouth. I'll tell you how to hook it up.
I'll pay $5.
Dude, she's gonna pay you $5.
Yep.
She'll Venmo your ass.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna do anything for $5.
This motherfucker, earlier we're talking about $100 for a concert ticket. It's like an $80 fucking oil change.
No,
like,
you were talking about an $80 oil change.
Yeah, and you were like, overpriced bullshit oil changes. Like, you'll spend $100 on a concert ticket, and that's $80 for a fucking oil change. You're like, overpriced motherfuckers.
Dude, why the hell are you paying $80 for an oil change?
I'm right? That's expensive, huh? He paid $280 for one. Well, he got the premium air and everything in the tires.
Premium air?
Is that a thing?
Is the air in my tires not better?
It's human from the lungs air.
Right?
If I pay $200 for premium air, I want to watch that guy blow up my tire. Get that shit up to 42 PSI with your lungs.
I got rubbed by an air pump recently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, tell me what happened.
I mean, I didn't get any air. I paid $2 for it, and I didn't get any air.
You know air is free, right?
Yeah, but I had to pay $2 for it, and I still didn't get any air.
Ah, that's bullshit.
I know. Twice.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L.
Do you guys remember this area over here?
Who
I'm vaguely familiar with it, yes.
Anybody remember this? Hey, who's seen?
Oh,
that's Bob.
Hi,
Bob.
You're my fault. Hey.
What?
Bob is here.
I'm back, Bob.
Yeah, fuck you.
No, fuck
hey,
you.
Hey, nah,
cause
that's
Mimi right. Said something like you were offensive and something about a small wiener and shit.
That's crazy, dude. That does not
happen.
No, she's Bob. She's got a point. We do have a really small wiener.
You left me hanging.
My homeboy
those
showed
can
up.
Be good.
We're big dick motherfuckers. Apparently.
No, but you left me with her, bro. I know we were playing before.
You guys were You guys were making connect. I joined you guys' thing. I was hoping you guys fell in love already.
You joined the party. He was just like, oh, look at the lovebirds already playing.
Air, we got her. There you go. There you go.
All right. Nemus, how are you? We just started this round.
Mimas, Bob was just saying about how you guys seem to get married. Oh, that is dope. Congratulations.
Yeah, congratulations.
Whoa.
I'm proud of you too. I think it can happen.
I think you can make it work.
That's crazy. Y'all some dickheads.
When I joined the party, he was trying to get somebody to take a dick out of his mouth. I'm like, okay.
No, I was trying to put not my dick. I was trying to get him to put a dick in his mouth to take a picture to send you guys.
Yeah, in his mouth.
For $5. Yeah. I didn't get it, though. I got no love.
You really got to fix that tuning rod, man.
Bro, look. I made it out of tune by accident.
Dude, that thing's so attitude. You gotta figure out how to tune it.
You know what? There's auto tune on your phone. You just have to download an app on your phone and it'll auto tune it.
Yeah, it will.
Yeah, it will. See how weird that is?
You guys are all faggots and he will never suck a dick again for you.
He has dead notes on his guitar because he refuses to fix the tension rod.
Yep.
Oh, is that what it is?
I don't wanna waste my time. I'd rather be doing something else. I'd rather be playing basketball, but you know, it's dark as hell outside, even me.
Yeah. Scared of the dark or something?
I got you.
Yeah. No. All the gyms are just closed. Like Bobby Waters, bro.
There's no shame of being afraid of the dark. I'm afraid of the dark.
That's tough, man. That's very tough.
We gotta die so I can show Ruben what he has to do so he can go home and jump on and join our party, guys.
Do you know how to tune the guitar?
Oh, wait. Has got me on fucking mute or something? Nobody listening to me?
No, we can hear you.
Hold on. Let me just put the battery back in the motherfucking guitar and shit.
The battery back in the guitar? What are you playing guitar here?
We got an entire team here.
I love the top of it. Come on, tuner. I need some tape to hold this bitch down, bro. So crazy. Oh, my battery!
This motherfucker is shooting at me.
Nemus?
Yeah, she's good. She's mad at boyfriend's being a jerk to her.
Chica!
Chica, you are. Well, obviously, you know that because they invited you. I'm a fucking moron, sorry. You're welcome to play with us if you'd like. We can play imposters.
Oh, yay! Dude, imposters would be great.
Yeah.
She.
I am about to die.
Yeah, imposters would be great.
I'm gonna kill everybody else. Yeah, first I'm killing not the killer.
You ain't killing shit but yourself.
I'm killing killer first. I'm gonna.
You ain't killing shit.
I'm killing you first, and then I'm gonna kill Dreams, and then I'm gonna kill Jabba, and then I'm gonna kill you.
Wait, why am I on the list?
Motherfucker, you're gonna be the agent for like 30 times in a row.
Watch.
You ain't killing Dreams either. The only thing you're killing is your pistol in a dream. That's it.
Ironically, the only thing you're killing is Dreams. Mm-hmm. Not the person, but like, you know, Dreams.
I don't get it. Right,
I took down three people, but it only counted one.
What? The Daily Bugle changed? It's a fucking pirate ship now? What the fuck happened?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's a pirate ship.
I don't like it.
I was just gonna say, I don't like it. I'm gonna go kill this person, though. There's no zip lines. Like, what happened? I'm just gonna fall to my death now?
if you see Goku, that's the motherfucker who killed me. Get out of there, run!
Fuck Goku. I fucked that motherfucker up.
That's the guy who killed me, Son Goku.
See it? Like that? Want some more?
Yeah, Goku and Groot, they teamed up.
Jabba.
What?
Oh, wait, no.
God damn you, Jabba.
Killer.
I ain't got no idea what I'm
killer.
Shut. Why? Who invited you? Yeah, go play you. The guitar badly,
Killer,
Bob.
You! Killer, you! You requested my
regretting this decision inviting you now.
Shut up, bro.
You play too much.
I really
wanted to show everyone the picture of this dick and this dude's mouth in my house, but no, he's just gonna be a faggot and not show anyone.
You said, shut up and put it back in your mouth.
He's really excited to come play now. That
you know
damn it.
How many times I've heard that? Why are you still talking? Just shut up and put it back in your mouth.
I've heard that quite a few times myself.
Alright, cool. Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Alright, going back to lobby. We're gonna do a round of imposters so that all of us can play.
I might leave after that one ran on over.
You gotta play for us. You're our guitar player.
Yeah, play us a song.
Who said that?
That was Jabba.
I love you, Jabba.
I'm Jabba.
Love you too. Play Folsom Prison.
Bro, I only know that one little chord, bro. And this shit out of tune like a bitch.
We'll just play. No, actually, it sounds pretty good.
I could teach you how to tune it.
But see, like that. What?
It's because you have a dead note. You gotta fix the tension rod, man.
Yeah, fuck that dead note, you know?
It sucks, but it happens to every guitar.
Hey, I'm on a bass now. Yeah, I fucking suck at bass and run.
Play A, D, A, F, A, D, A, F.
Alright, this is A, this is D, this is A, and this is F.
But I'm trying to learn that, right?
Yeah, it's not hard, but you got to take care of your guitar, otherwise it's gonna sound like shit like yours. See how mine sounds nice?
Yeah, yours sounds really nice.
Yeah, listen.
Stairway to Heaven.
No. Nobody ever plays Stairway to Heaven.
Why?
It's just not a song that guitars play.
Oh.
Can we start this motherfucker?
Yeah, let's do it. Oh wait, who's picking?
Not Team Rumble. Let's do imposters. I don't know who's party leader.
Jabba, you're party leader.
Oh, okay, I'll switch to imposters. We're waiting on Killer, though.
Yeah, hurry up on it.
Shut up, Bob.
No, like, I'm being dead ass. I'm really about to get off for a damn.
I know, me too. But come on, let's do it.
Alright, I'm gonna do Team Rumble, Phil.
What the fuck are you talking about? Don't fuck with me like
that. I mean, not Team Rumble. Fuck. No, I was supposed to do imposters. Sorry. I got distracted.
Nah, bro. Hold on, bro. I got something to say, bro. Cause Amaya was being cyberbullying. She was cyberbullying.
Oh my
bro.
God, no, I
nah, cause she nah, cause we were playing duos. She was, yeah, she was saying kill yourself and shit, bro.
Memus was being mean.
Yeah. No, I'm never mean. What do you mean?
That's why her nickname is Meanus.
Meanus. Bro, she told me to kill myself. She said, "Fuck you." She said, "Stop dying. You suck, man." I'm devastated.
Yeah, I've said that to a guy before too.
You said me to a guy.
I would never say that.
I said you suck. I said you suck. That's what I said. I said you suck. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. At least. Nah, hey, but she bully.
Do you have a kappa for your guitar?
A what?
A thing that makes the guitar smaller.
No.
Because that could also fix the buzzing. It's just like a little thing that attaches to your frets to make your guitar a little bit smaller.
Play a song for me.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
All right. Yeah.
Hey, hold on, bro. Hold on. Yeah, play it. Yeah. I was gonna tell you a song, but I don't know.
It'll be you next. Who's playing?
These motherfuckers ready up.
Yeah. Is that a song?
Oh, sorry, Dream. My fault, Dream.
What song is that?
It's by The Strokes. I just messed up because I was talking.
It's okay.
This is my favorite part.
Yo, penis, ready up.
Faggot ass motherfucker still playing shitty ass guitar he doesn't know how to play.
Well, fuck you, killer. You a bitch ass nigga anyway.
There you are.
You a bitch ass motherfucker. You can't play guitar.
Hey, killer, I love you.
Not as much as I love you.
Yo, fuck you, killer. I love you, man.
That's called Sometimes.
Oh, did you want to take a shot?
Yeah, I heard it. I like it.
Will you take a fucking put that dick back in your mouth so I can take a picture before you go?
That song is one of my favorite songs to play because it really explodes the board. It starts in the middle and then during the chorus it goes to the very top and then during the outro it goes to the very bottom. So it explores the entirety of the guitar and all the frets and I love it.
Ready the fuck up, killer.
I'm gonna green up, but I'm gonna go outside and smoke because you suck at the guitar and it hurt my brain, and now I gotta smoke a fucking
cigarette.
Hey, that
was Jabba. Jabba was playing.
That was me playing, killer.
Either way, both of you suck.
I know I don't suck at the guitar.
I mean, you might be better than me, but it doesn't matter. You ain't no Bon Jovi. You ain't putting me to sleep in a loud ass concert.
gotta go right now.
Alright, Jesus, I'm patient, motherfuckers.
So, Killa and I used to pull this little scheme.
Where we would snag on each other's mom's nuts and shit.
No, when we would invite girls over, and then he would pretend to, like, grab the guitar, and then he'd get...
I love how it just kind
of... Hello? Hello?
Alright.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yo, what's goody?
Alright, anyway. So,
so
we would invite girls over, and then Killa would pick up the guitar and be like, actually, do you mind if I play? And I've been playing for years, and then after I was done playing the song, I would be like, Killa taught me everything I know.
Lelia, who the hell is
Who's this little kid speaking?
Dog water killing? Kill yourself. Why is Killa song good?
All right, here we go. Wait, I don't know what I am. Never mind, I think I know.
Mm-hmm.
gonna kill me!
No!
What is your reason for calling today, sir?
I thought I'd seen
today.
I know it's not the video.
Jesus Christ, that man sounds gay.
Alright.
Why did you call a meeting?
Yeah, what happened?
I know it's not
gay. Sir, are you gay? You sound gay.
Maybe
who's gay?
Like pee-pee.
Gay people are very bad. Gay people are very bad.
The one person that's talking like, I actually know it's not Java because I'm...
Oh. Dreams, you have to join party channel whenever we're playing so we can talk.
Okay, yeah.
Let's vote number 4. I'm
gonna be a terrible voice changer or
W.
Oh my. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. Are y'all there?
I hate this game.
I know it. I think it's number 10. It's number 10. It's for sure number 10.
Oh, he's chasing me. Someone killed me though.
God. You got killed?
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm sure.
Who the fuck? I think it was Dogwater Killer. Dogwater Killer? What the fuck? That's funny.
What is she pointing at me for?
Oh no, she's a bitch. Yeah, it's
okay.
It's definitely white.
Dude, anonymous.
Racist. There's no way you're black.
Oh, who's that? Okay, either that's either that's a voice changer or you are gay.
Hey, sorry.
Even if you're black, you sound way too white.
That guy loves me.
It's him.
Who is talking? Is this Seven? Is Seven the one who's like,
it's him, because I'm gonna
shut up,
man. Say it too fast.
That's fine.
All these motherfuckers are stupid as shit.
Yeah.
Who the fuck skipped?
All of them are retarded. I go over there and they're like, nah, 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 nah. Making all sorts of stupid, crazy noise.
Alright, so those guys are extremely racist.
Oh,
Jabba, I love you. I love you, Jabba.
I know it's not you, Jabba.
I don't wait, what is happening?
I'm just saying I love Jabba, that's all I'm saying.
I shouldn't be getting this much attention.
I can't say I love you?
You can, I'm just not used to it.
Oh. Oh, look at my little baby. Oh, okay, stupid.
I finished my task.
But I'm just following Jabba, just having a good day. Okay. He's holding a big ass dildo in his hand, but be good.
It's a battery.
That shit looks like a
If you're inside of that room, throw the trash at the table in the middle.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
You have to amuse the robot or whatever.
Okay. Whoa, what's going on with the robot? Why am I an agent? I thought I was gonna kill someone.
Okay, you can't even do nothing, bro. You're AFK. Nah,
get the fuck away from me, killer.
Killing you, motherfucker. Come here.
No, don't do it! Don't do it!
Don't kill me!
Dude, you're supposed to throw it in the trash.
Come here, I'm gonna kill you!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I like that.
You guys are some retards, let's just put it that way.
I like the reaction.
Oh, Dreams, did you die?
No, man, I'm still alive. Look at me. Y'all are all dead.
No, y'all some retards, rule. Like,
Java, you're the killer, aren't you? I do it.
You motherfuckers don't get this shit. Y'all retarded.
It's Java. It's fucking Java. I see you chasing people, and I'm like, dude. I was defending you the whole time.
You motherfuckers are.
Okay, I'm gonna.
I like my dance.
I'm gonna do little man cool, man cool, man cool.
I can't believe Ruma let me get a picture of the dick in his mouth.
What the hell?
That's some rude shit right there, dude. How you gonna come in my house, put a dick in your mouth, and not let me take a picture? That's some rude shit, right?
Who the hell voted Amaya? Who voted Amaya? What the hell?
That's freaking Dreams.
Dreams!
Watch, I'm following Jabba.
Bro, you didn't get that shit right?
No,
the fuck is Jabba? Bro, Jabba
it's
is
not me.
It is you. You literally didn't eat. It's you.
I can vouch.
Yeah,
can vouch.
Because Killer was trying to chase me, and when he died, I left him.
No, it's yeah, because it's you.
No,
it's not.
He was doing something.
It is you.
Y'all some retards. That's all I gotta say. Y'all I'm some hiding. Retards.
I'm just hiding is what I'm doing.
Except for you, Maya. Bro, I love you. You smart as fuck.
I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, oh, there he is.
Nope. Don't come near me. Don't hug me, I'm scared.
Oh shit, Five chasing you. Oh, that's dreams.
Oh shit, somebody's after me, Jabba. Save me.
I can't do anything. They'll kill me too.
I don't wanna die. Okay,
wait. I hate this game.
Bro, who is Laylia Love, bro? She added me, bro. What?
Ah, oh, she must have liked her voice.
Yeah. Everybody likes my voice. God.
Again?
Uh oh. Bro, we're all dildos now.
We're all dildos. Yeah, who's the dildo?
I'm the vibrating
all of us.
One.
Oh, what? Man, I'm the one that's stationary. Right? That sucks.
We are the miners, man. Look at Amaya. Look at Amaya. You look dead as hell.
Look at
Joe's looking
everybody?
Ass.
Where's everybody at?
My old
I don't know. I'm hiding from everybody. I am not gonna join anybody when I'm a banana. Nobody can tell who killed me.
Oh, Jabba.
What?
So you know the dog that bit Kevin?
Yeah. What about him?
So I got home today, and this motherfucker just roaming around the neighborhood. He's just walking around and shit, right?
Oh, that little bitch.
Oh, you gotta go to game. You can go to game, and I'll tell you in a minute.
All right.
I fucking hate whoever killed me.
I hate Jabba.
I freaking hate Jabba.
Shut up. I hate Jabba, too.
Shut
I feel
up.
Your pain,
Shut up. James is... Never mind.
Feel your pain, Amaya. You know what?
Dreams, you have to switch to game channel so we could hear you.
Bob.
Okay.
Bobby boy. Are you dead too?
I love you, killer.
Are you dead too?
Yes, I'm
Who's
dead.
All dead? We're yes, all dead. Dead. And we all hate Jabba because of it.
Yeah, fuck that nigga Jabba.
Jabba did it, did he?
White ass. Like,
we're not
he
talking
like a
you,
white
Dreams.
Dad.
You're alive. We don't talk to live people.
I think it's Dreams, to be honest, bro. I think it's Dreams.
Yeah, they're both I don't monsters. Know. I didn't notice.
It is you.
But do I do tasks if it is me? No.
Was it? Yeah, turn.
Do
turn,
I do tasks if it's me? Are you kidding me?
What the fuck is this shit? I don't play this much.
How you guys like that?
I'm
that's rude.
You, Jabba, you're a fucking bitch for that. But I still love
is
you.
Is that? I just come back, try to hang out with you, and you gonna kill me and shit?
I killed you immediately.
Exactly. As soon as I got back, dead.
It's because you know my tell. You know when I'm lying, so I had to get rid of you.
All right, so I had to deal with cops today, right? So I got home, and that fucking shitty fucking dog that bit Kevin was just, he was walking across the street, right back to the neighbor's house, right? I said, do we grab the pistol? No, we don't grab the pistol. What we do is we're going to find a baseball bat or something. So I didn't even go inside. I just grabbed the shovel off the porch. I let Kevin outside. I said, Kevin, do you. Get him over here. I'm going to fuck this dog up.
Oh, no. What kind of dog?
No, he's a five-year-old child.
Five-year-old child.
Yeah. Kevin is Killa's
my
dog.
Roommate. Oh, that's my roommate. He got attacked a couple weeks ago.
By a child?
Yeah, by a five-year-old child. Yeah, who fucked him up.
Yeah, definitely grabbed the shovel.
Mm-hmm. So Kevin starts barking at him. This dog fucking starting to come, right?
Uh-huh.
He sees him with the shovel. He's not. So I duck back behind on the porch. Let him come into the fuck. I was like, fuck that. We getting this dog over here. We gonna fuck this dog up.
Yeah.
Dude, you know what I'm saying? He bit holes into my dog. And
Kevin was
mad at me because of it. Because Kevin had him. And I was like, no, you're not Kevin. So I pushed Kevin off. We're on my porch. So I pushed Kevin off of him. I'm like, Kevin, no, you're not.
And that dog took it as advantage, grabbed his back, and he's also a pit bull too, so he locked jaw on his back and bit holes into him.
Yeah, it took away Kevin's masculinity.
Mm-hmm. And Kevin was pissed off at me for it, so...
He wouldn't even sleep with them.
Yeah, I know. Like, I even tried rubbing his thing and everything.
You threw your dog at another dog? Kevin, what shit is that, dude? You threw your dog at another dog!
Basically, I held a hold of my dog while another dog grabbed him.
Yeah, Killa did everything correct. He was on his porch, minding his own business. He was holding his dog to make sure that his dog...
Because Kevin barks and he's obnoxious like that, but he's just trying to say hi. He's not mean at all.
Yeah.
He's the most friendly dog you've ever fucking meet in the fucking world.
But anyway, this other dog that came up to him and just started kicking the shit out of Kevin, and Killa was holding Kevin down.
Kevin had him, and I stopped Kevin. And then the dog took it as advantage, grabbed his back where he could grab, and bit holes into him. And Kevin was
totally emasculated him. Anyway, so you're on the porch with the shovel.
Yeah, and then Kevin's barking at him, getting him coming close. But he's seen me, so I wasn't on the porch at first. He's seen me, so he wasn't coming over. I was like, alright, I ducked back behind the fucking tree real quick, the bush.
Yeah.
And then he came over and he got in my yard and game on. Kevin got him. I went up. I just started beating him. This dog actually tried leaving. He was scared shitless and I don't blame him. We beat the fucking shit out of him. He was trying to leave and Kevin grabbed his fucking leg and wouldn't let go. I just kept fucking hitting him with a shovel. Yeah. I was like, I'm gonna kill this fucking dog, dude.
Yeah.
And look, if you would have seen,
he just out running, roaming around. Why wasn't?
I don't know.
Owners.
Neighbors aren't the owners. So the neighbors are crackheads. They sell drugs and shit.
Yeah.
You know, occasionally I buy it, but
ready the fuck up. How about that?
I don't really like coke. I just like the way it smells. So.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You gotta get close to smell it.
I'm just kidding.
Who snorts coke? I do.
It's a joke. But anyways, they are, but I've known them before. They were fucking crackheads and shit, so I'm actually pretty cool with them. But anyway, so they were dog sitting the night that this all happened. And so the owners came back, picked up the dog, and I was...
anybody listening,
time to put in the ramen.
Howdy. Howdy, y'all.
What's up?
What's up? Put in some ramen, and all I have to wait is like 5 seconds.
Bitch ass. Hola, amigos.
Bitch ass, bitch ass. So you stupid bitch. I swear to God.
Happening again.
I know your mic's like. Okay.
Gay as fuck, huh?
Yeah, gay as fuck.
Waffles happening again. We're in the waffles lobby. God fucking damn it. Shit again.
This is the
fourth time in a row we've run into people like this. Like, what the fuck, man?
Dude, that's like...
Hello? I'm going to party channel. I'm at party channel.
All right.
Yes, sir. Yes,
enough
sir.
Of that.
Yes, sir.
We got thing one and thing two.
Who? Oh. Where?
The group. The go groups, guys.
Dream.
They look like
the Goku.
Yeah, they look like Thing 1 and Thing 2, don't they?
Hey, Dreams.
Yeah.
Have you played with Leslar yet?
I don't think so.
I'm gonna invite her. I think you two would get along really well. She is a super cool chick. And you remind me a lot of her. And
she has really big titties.
Yeah, oh she's God. A... No, she's an engineer. And she really works for the government. Titties. And she's crazy
They're
smart.
Like amazing
youth. She's basically the male version of me.
That's so mean. I was only kidding. She has small itty bitties.
I was trying to be sly, dude. It didn't work. It did not work.
You just gave yourself away, though.
No, I didn't. It's like
not Amaya.
It's Lewis King. Everybody vote Lewis King. Yeah, Lewis King.
Man, who killed Killer, bro? This is my homie, man.
Man, I would.
And Amaya, who killed
Killer?
But what about Amaya, bro? Look at Amaya, she looks sad over there.
Yeah.
Stop. This game is ass, I swear.
This game is not ass. This is like it your is, favorite game because you can play your phone games while you play it.
Okay, but still.
I know, you always fucking this while you're always AFK. You're like, no. Never pay attention to this fucking game. You're just like, I'm on my phone, TikToking and shit.
No.
Look at this. I'm Twittering this bitch right now. Ooh, did she just say that? I will fuck that hoe up. That's a Maya right there. 100%. That always. Me. That's why you always carry a knife with you. That's what you said.
Oh, oh no, you guys! Oh no!
Damn!
That's a,
I think.
Was
I think
it you?
I'm out. Yeah, it was me.
That's. Yeah, it was you! No. That's what you get. How are you gonna kill me? I was only kidding. How are you gonna kill me?
I didn't mean to. I just killed whoever I could get close to.
Sorry, Dreams.
So if I let you close to me, you're gonna kill me? That's what you're saying? That's some fucked up shit. Like, here, come here and get close so that way you can slit my throat in the middle of the night.
Dreams, you disclosed just a little bit too much information and I took it as an advantage and I killed you.
That's good.
You can't do that around me. I look for that.
I'm the weak link because I tell
you. You can't do nothing.
I know, I'm not very sly.
Bro, why do you have food in your damn hands, Jabba?
I'm delivering it. Somebody's hungry. I care about them.
Alright, stay ugly though. We're gonna have to smack him.
Alright.
You're clean. Get him. You're good.
Don't kill me.
Shit. Ruben. Ruben just got on.
But how do you know how to run? Wait, how come you can run fast?
Because I'm better than you.
Fucking runner, dude.
Why are you trying to kill
track within like.
I'm trying to run, hold
seconds
on.
Seconds of his life, dude. What's wrong with you?
This one here?
Oh, what the hell?
Look at this one here. Turn around, Anonymous.
Alright, my boy that was just here trying to suck dick that won't show you guys a picture of.
I can't kill them. I can't kill them. I'm an agent.
Because I saw who the other one was.
No, I can't kill them. I'm an agent. Fuck. You just killed me. You just killed me. You son of a bitch.
Jabba, you're not the agent. You're not the killer. Wait a second. Jabba.
No, you just killed me. You told them where I was. You literally led them to my death. You bitch.
Right.
That was the dickiest move I've ever seen.
Hey, Jabba, what happened?
Right here, get it. You got
somebody
it.
Led them to my death.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
Wait, who killed you? Who's the imposter?
I don't tell.
Ask McColl.
No, we're not allowed to tell. Once you're dead, you're dead. So you funny. Can't give any information.
It's so funny because I actually.
I'm sorry for your loss.
It's gotta be thing one or thing two, though. Just look at those motherfuckers.
Look at these they're all together, bro. Right?
You look at them.
Nah, Jabba.
Nah. Let's point.
I wonder who killed me.
Thing one.
Dreams.
I think it was seven.
I wonder who killed me.
I think it was seven, bro.
Yeah, it was seven.
Looks like seven.
Fuck, it might as well be Dreams over
That's
here.
That's thing two. What are you guys doing? Dreams with no dreams.
Oh, no.
Literally telling them my location, leading them towards me.
I'm sorry.
Fucking asshole. That's such a dick move.
No.
Technically not illegal, but
hey, Jabba. I'm sorry for killing you.
Oh.
Damn, man.
This is so funny, because, dude, I totally told on her. Like, totally told.
Jabba, I love you, Jabba.
Come here.
I would have killed you, too.
I'm going to kill all of you motherfuckers. I'm going to become an imposter.
I'm going to get off, though, for real.
Alright.
Why?
We all know that Kill is never gonna be an imposter.
I got school at 6 in the morning.
I got work at 6 in the morning, you little fucktard.
I gotta be up at 4 for work.
I have to wake up by myself. I don't got no timer and shit. I don't know how to do that shit. Well, I do, I just don't want to, actually. All
right, I use my phone.
You go and have a good day tomorrow.
Hey, you do you, man.
Hey, I know the ass, my fucktard. How is school going, by the way? It's like your, what, maybe second day, third day?
Nah, it's my second week.
Oh, second week? You just started recently. How's it been going so far?
I fucking hate it.
Did you join band? Did you join band?
I you need to? Though, and I'm in. So we're good.
Dude, if you join band, you can learn a lot.
How the fuck are you gonna join basketball? You're like 3'8", dude.
I'm 5'7".
Right, yeah, that's like y'all basically equivalent, like, yeah.
Oh, bro, you leaving two dreams?
Nah, that ain't happening. Get the fuck out of here.
Love y'all.
No.
Wait. What are you...
Here we go. We're gonna play with Toxic. What the fuck are you doing, Toxic? What are you doing? Toxic. Toxic. Supreme killer. Oh, Andre's on. Oh, fuck yes. Andre. It's D-Way. D-Wayne.
Yeah, what up, what up, what up?
What up, what up, what up, what up with you?
I just got knocked with mythic weapons and my friend's trying to revive me while dodging Kamehameha's.
Oh no, so I'm trying to invite Toxic so we can all play again, but he's not joining yet. He will.
Can I invite my other friend?
No. All right. No.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Let's just see if Toxic. Let's see if Toxic joins. If he doesn't, then you can invite your friend.
I was gonna say this guy's that. Oh shit! No! There's another guy. I'm gonna call me. Help me, haul him. I love the Kamehameha's. And I just got Kamehameha again. I love it. I'm so toxic. I'm so toxic with them, but the karma always comes back.
It does. Gotta be
I
careful.
Swear to God, my friend's not gonna survive. No way.
If he doesn't join, I'm going to probably get off, because I gotta eat and go to bed, but...
Well, okay, can we just play instead of my friend?
Yeah, wait, well, let's wait. He's got 6 people left.
Res me, why are you carrying me? Because I was gonna say my friend's like not the same age as me. My friend's a little bit older. Let's see, no, he's not older. My friend's not older.
How old are you? 9,
14. 14. No. Yeah, I'm using a voice changer.
You're not using a voice changer.
I am. I have like I am.
You're so full of shit.
Well, no, actually, well, kind of. I'm not using a voice changer. I'm just using a mic that makes my voice sound younger.
No, you're not.
I am. Like my friend actually. Did you really just take my shotgun? Okay, he didn't. Never mind.
You're a genius, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So tell me what you know about technology that I don't already know.
Oh, I don't know, because I don't really want to challenge you. It's not a voice changer. It just makes my mic just makes my voice sound younger. Actually,
so
one of my friends.
14, really?
Yeah, actually, one of my friends sold me. My friends actually sold me the headset, the mic thing. That like actually makes it, and I was like, oh, that's cool. And he's like, yeah, I got it, so people don't actually know what I sound like. And I just, I don't know where he just was like, he like just ordered it on Amazon to my address. I'm just like, okay, I just took it.
That sounds a little crazy. Okay, hold on, let's see if he joins. Come on, Toxic. So toxic.
Toxic is toxic.
Mm-hmm.
He's just, I don't know, he's just,
Hey, if he joins, you gotta leave your game, so you can play a game, because I gotta...
Oh, I gotta leave my friend? See, I can't leave my best friend
No. If, Toxic joins, and you bring your friend, and then... As long as he's not a big talker. Is he a big talker?
Is he a big talker, like me?
Mm-hmm.
hold on.
He is.
No, I don't know. He doesn't, Actually, that just gave it away. I was gonna say he talks like not enough for me to know if he's a big talker, but that just means he's not a big talker.
Oh, okay. I don't believe you, but okay.
I was like, I was gonna go in the party. I'm gonna be like, are you a big talker? But then I realized he's probably not gonna respond because he doesn't really talk. Like, I was gonna say he doesn't talk that much. Never mind.
Okay.
But I will be right back though.
Okay, go ahead.
Sorry, he texted me on my phone. He was asking if I had a weapon. I had explained to him that I did, but toxic. I lost it.
Toxic
What's this? Oh, imagine what's getting clipped. Oh, imagine getting no-scoped. Imagine getting no-scoped.
Yeah. I don't.
Easy dubs.
He's got a full team. All right, Kat, I'll catch you later. I'm gonna get off.
Wait, can we just play alone? I haven't played with you in a while.
I don't know. I'm kind of tired. Let's see if this other cat joins. I don't know if he's gonna join. Let's see. He joins maybe, but we'll have to see.
You know what you should do? You should say toxic to Discord kitten.
Huh?
Huh?
What now? I didn't hear what you said.
I said you should say toxic to your Discord kitten.
Oh, Discord kitten?
Yes.
I don't know what that means.
How are you a computer girl or whatever? You don't know what that means.
I didn't hear what you said. Spell it.
Discord kitten?
Discord kitten.
Call someone that.
Wait. So Discord kitten. So what the fuck is kitten? Like cat? I say what's up cat to people all the time. So Discord cat? Yeah. I'll call him a
Discord kitten. He's gonna freak the hell out. He's gonna think you're a predator.
What? Predator say? I don't think
Of like it's like a thing like where like your Discord kitten's like Discord moderators like be like, you're my Discord kitten, you little girl, try to act like all kinky dom and sub shit.
Oh hell no, dude. You're crazy. I don't do shit like that.
And literally a lot of predators do it. You should be like, hey, you're my Discord kitten.
Nah dude. You got me mistaken. I don't do shit like that. That's not me.
Yeah.
Okay, so alright, so you're gonna get out of that game or what?
Get off the game?
Are you gonna get out of that game or are you gonna
If I don't get off the game, are you gonna leave?
Yeah,
there's like, there's like 24 people left.
Okay, 24. Okay, fine.
Okay, bet. All right, fine.
Okay.
Should I invite my friend or should we just play?
Yeah, invite your friend. Well, it depends on who joins. If anybody joins, then we'll have to see. But, cause yeah, a lot of people don't like playing with kids.
He's not a kid. He's kind of a kid, but he's like a kid, but he seems. He's like, oh, well, he joined. He's not really a kid. You'll see. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know why
both
he joined.
Get out the game. Both of you quit.
Okay. Hey, Chaz, can we get out the game? Well, she wants us to get out the game.
I mean, cause I gotta go to work tomorrow.
Let me just use a comment, hama hama, real quick, because before I get out. Okay. All right, Chaz. Oh, we're using our comment, hama hama's up before we leave.
What's up, Chubb?
So when we leave, no one can take our loot.
Got you. If you guys only got 21 people, play it out. Go ahead. That's fine.
So we each only have one Kamehameha left, and you just told us to play it out. Lovely.
I have two.
He's got two.
On me? Okay, you just stole my kill. I love that.
He says, I'm dead, I'm dying now, and he doesn't, he's not dying at all. He's telling me, I'm gonna die, oh no, but
and then I end up killing them.
I'm dying. It's like, no dude, you're not.
Oh, kill me your big daddy, let me flip their ass.
No, my lord, don't ever say that to me again, don't ever hear it, I don't wanna hear that ever again. It's just not appropriate.
I just headshot him.
I literally will leap.
But I wasn't talking to you. But I wasn't talking to you.
I know, but it just sounds so bad. I don't like dirty.
I was gonna say something that might make you leave. Never mind.
Yeah, don't do it. Don't do it. I don't like.
I wasn't gonna say the same thing, but I was gonna say. I wasn't gonna say the same thing, but I was gonna say something that.
No, I
shouldn't
know.
Have said.
I don't want to know. I don't
like people. There's 14 gross. People left. There's 14 people left, and we're about to kill them all.
Yeah.
Okay, run, run. Someone use a Kamehameha on me. I'm at 18 HP.
Kamehameha. Kamehameha on me. What the hell is that?
Cracked one with the Kamehameha. Alright, cracked Vegeta. Cracked Vegeta. Goku, I hit him 24 blue. Vegeta is fully cracked. Vegeta is using Kamehameha on you. Vegeta is using the Kamehameha on you. No, Vegeta's actually running. Vegeta's running. I repeat, Vegeta's running. Goku's healing.
Say it again.
Kamehameha. Goku is behind you, you fat fuck. How do you not know?
Shut up.
Okay.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Shut up, your voice is making me hurt my ears.
It's just because we talk way too much. And your voice, sometimes I get a headache from your voice too because we talk way too much. We'd be doing battle royale games. I'll be screaming at the top of my queue, be screaming at the top of them, like we will be like playing way too. We play way too much. That's all I gotta say.
Yeah. Okay. What's up, Fallen Angel?
Hello.
How are you?
Good. What about you?
I'm good. I'm playing with Andre and
his friend. Wait. Fallen Angel. She doesn't know. She didn't know what it means. Do you know what Discord kitten means?
Do I know what?
A Discord kitten. I don't know.
Oh, God, not a... Yeah, I know what that is.
What does it mean?
She didn't know what it means. She didn't know.
Oh, God. You don't want to know what that means.
No, I don't.
It's terrible.
Okay, don't say it again, then. I don't want to know gross stuff.
I told her to call Toxic a Discord kitten.
Toxic. Yeah, Toxic. Rigo. We were playing with him the other night. And he was kind
of... Who the heck is Kills 9? Yeah. Kick them. Oh, those Killa. Are your friend.
No, you don't know no, my friend. Killa. Lots of
oh my.
Team. Oh, jeez, okay. What's up,
are we gonna do Team Rumble?
No, what's a good creative game we can play?
I don't want to do any 1v1 maps because it's going to be way too much dirt. Wait, is it even number? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Actually, let's do
it. Oh, yeah.
Now it's not an even number.
You can play Tilted.
Let's play Tilted. What's Tilted? Here,
there's gonna be way too much third partying. Actually, third partying kind of makes it fun.
Here, I'm gonna make you.
Oh, now you agree. Now you agree.
Your party leader, Fallen Angel, so that way you could choose. Cause I don't know.
All
right. Wait, what are we playing?
What's up?
We're gonna play your mom.
Your mom.
That is not cool because my mom will play you.
Yeah, moms are pretty badass.
I mean, she can run me like a cowgirl.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, just no more with that. No more with that, or I'm gonna kick you. No more. It's gross. Alright, let's do it.
Oh, we're gonna put Tilted Zone Wars.
I don't know, yeah. Let's do it.
I'm gonna get Goku. I think I'm.
Goku? Is it in the item shop?
I don't know.
Like, I'm probably gonna get like Goku or Beerus. I think I'm gonna get Goku and Beerus.
So, I met this cat playing with Toxic the other day, and he was actually cracking my ass up. He was funny as shit because he just, just because he's funny as shit. This little cat. Literally.
Don't call me a little cat. I'm like.
Little kitten.
I'm like.
What the fuck is. What is her
age.
No. What is, Go-Go Kitten? What is that?
Go Kitty Go?
No. You said something about a kitten. What the fuck is
that? Oh, Discord kitten?
Discord.
Why did you just call me a Discord kitten? You're weird now.
No. I need to know what it means.
Oh, but you just said you don't want to know what it means.
No, but okay, so you tell me, Angel. Tell me what it means. Because I'm totally out of the loop.
Oh,
God.
By the way,
you just gave birth to two kids, too, guys. So we can ask about how your kids are.
Wait, so what does it mean?
You better put Mary to that picture.
Hello?
Killer, tell me, what does it mean?
What does what mean?
Discord kitten.
Discord kitten.
Yeah.
Discord.
Once you know, you never say it like that again.
I mean, I know.
Well, yeah, Discord. It's probably something simple.
No, it's not something simple.
Yeah, well, yeah, I mean, what?
Like, here, I'll look it up. I'll look it up to explain it in better words.
All right, okay. Then you do that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Discord.
Why didn't you just look it up in the first place?
Because I don't, I mean, I know what Discord is, and I know what a kitten is, and that doesn't sound like bad.
I mean, but there's a lot of meanings for kitten, okay? That means a lot of things.
Okay, it means like sugar baby. It means like a sugar baby. Kind of, but it means like you're a sugar daddy. You just give them Discord Nitro, but it's like it goes way worse than just gifting them something and you're just a sugar daddy. Like, I mean,
you
like,
mean like a simp.
No, worse. Like, pedophilia.
Oh, we're playing Phil?
I don't know.
No.
What we're playing, y'all.
Oh.
We're playing private. Can you just see by the number of people are in here? There's five people in here.
So you're going down.
Hey, did you want to hear my thing for your funeral?
Go for it.
I mean, I could put you in a casket, but I don't know if you're gonna like that.
No. Angel died to me. She just went AFK for like a year.
Frank is gonna kill you very hard. Frank is gonna kill you. Frank is a whole sweat. Well, Frank sweat on him. Frank.
Fucking close enough.
We don't talk about that. Frank is gonna win every round. Frank is a sweat.
I don't think so.
Frankie, you don't know if I'm gonna win this one because.
Frank, you need to try. Frank, you don't look like you're
trying. Wait, I'm putting on lotion. Wait.
I'm putting on lotion.
Hold on.
Why are you
putting
on lotion? She said lotion. Well, I need some lotion too. Eddie already killed me.
He said, okay, on some lotion? Hey, yo.
Because I just got out of the shower.
Hey.
I used to be doing that too, but I used to be doing it on calls.
I'm not coming back. Why am I not coming back?
Because you're dead. You have to wait till the next round starts.
Dude.
Yeah.
So when everyone dies and you respawn.
Okay, hold on, I'll be right back.
Well, slow.
She's building above you. She's building above you. She's building above you. Oh God, I think this is gonna be a close fight.
If I play terrible, it's because I haven't been on in like 2 weeks.
How is he? She's very low. I know she's low. He's at 49 regular health and 41.
How are you gonna kill me like that? I'm outside enough, you just killed me.
Oh.
Yes, you did.
Me?
One of you did, and I bet it was you.
What is it me? I was putting on lotion.
You. I was gonna
kill you.
I'm just gonna kill someone.
You guys like my skin.
You died to Storm. You just so weird.
No, I felt the controller shake. Someone shot me.
Oh, I have controller shaking on. It makes it more. It makes the adrenaline rush funner.
Three more.
Yeah,
lotion.
But also lowers your aim. So I was supposed to be off, but it does lower your aim.
It lowers my aim. How am I so? How am I so good at the game?
If your controller shakes. It does, trust me.
But I'm still cracked at the game.
Well, I mean, sorry, turn your cheats off, see if you're still any good.
My cheats aren't on. I don't have cheats.
They're not on, but you don't have them?
Like Killa?
Like, I don't have any cheats.
You mean like Angel?
Like Killa?
Oh, Angel has mega cheats. I could just tell that Angel has cheats.
You both do.
Yeah, like, Angel, how did you dodge all those shots? Wait, what? Wait a minute, hold up.
Oh, damn it. You lucky. Fuck you.
That wasn't my fault, Killa.
Hold on. There's a rift up here.
I jumped! It was your fault.
No, it wasn't. You jumped. That was your fault.
What the?
Damn.
I meant to clutch, but I messed up and I accidentally pressed the button thingamajiggy.
I came from behind.
Yo, what do you mean by that?
Hey, he's the only one that can come from behind. Hey, why do you keep moving? I was gonna flirt, bro. I was gonna flirt, bro.
No, helicopter.
Helicopter, helicopter. Oh.
What's up? Come here.
Helicopter, no. Helicopter. Oh.
I got you. I'm coming for you, Frank.
Are you still putting lotion on? I'm just gonna stink it up in there.
You know what?
Oh, what she is, I'm stinking. I'm putting stink on. Like, I'm shooting a stink ball at her. So it stinks in there.
Thank you for the shocking.
If you could shoot mid-air, that would be kind of cool.
I'm dead.
How?
I'll get Frank next time, though.
I put stink bombs in. What the? Have fun. Spammer.
It's called. I don't know what it's called.
It's called you being bad because you don't know how to fight spamming. Literally, that fight went to me and shoot out a spammer.
It's called a combo. Do you not know what a combo is?
That is not a combo. She straight spammed. All right,
bye, guys.
You're leaving?
Yeah, I got to. I gotta work tomorrow. I'm sorry, sweetie. You guys have a good night.
Wait, what?
I gotta go work. Okay, bye. Sorry, y'all. All right, yeah. And a good night.